Hey YouTube, it is Monday, April the 23rd, I believe. Yes, I think it's 23rd. How are you all doing? I'm well. Went to the mall over the weekend, both days actually, so the husband is, he's hilarious. He's trying to get himself packed for our 4-day vacation. And you know, he's got like tons of t-shirts and no bottoms. Like, Neil, what are you wearing on your bottom? You get the outfits together so you know what you're bringing instead of bringing like a bunch of stuff. And then I'm gonna be stuck in the hotel, you know, for an hour trying to figure out what you should wear. So we went to Lord & Taylor and I'm trying to get him into designer jeans because the man just likes his Banana Republic and Gap jeans. And some of them are okay, but some of them just makes his butt square. I hope he doesn't watch this, he'll kill me. And you know, I'm like, stop it with these old man jeans, man. No. So we got, Lord & Taylor was having a 30% off. And we found him some really good Joe's jeans and Citizen of Humanity jeans. Basically, he went ham. And then when it came time to pay, it was like $400. And he almost had like, oh, Amy, I thought it was going to be $200. Ooh, it's hot in here. Just came from outside. I'm like, really, Neil? You have like 10 items here. But, he liked them all, so yay. So yeah, we had fun going to the mall Saturday and Sunday. The weather is looking up, yay. I have just purchased a couple of pieces for my, that I needed for the trip. I will show you in a minute. Let me take this coat off because I'm about to die. It's just, it's like 60 something degrees outside, yay. And with all this new hair, I'm like, anyway. Yeah, so. Got my Marc Jacobs coat. My lovely, lovely Dior bag, which gets loads of compliments. I didn't think this was gonna get as many compliments as it does, but a lot of people stop me and say how much they love it. I mean, it is an understated bag, but it is beautiful, and the camera's not picking it up, but it is a beautiful bag, so score. All right, so let's get the outfit of the day out of the way. I am wearing all red, yay. This is my first time, I think, ever wearing red, or at least in a very long time. Red is my favorite color, but I felt like I couldn't wear it. But I think this is a good red. So the blouse is from H&M. The pants are from J. Crew. And I'm wearing my blue, metallic blue Coach shoes. Yeah, I wanted to wear this with, I wanted to find a velvet like sash so I could tie it into a velvet bow. I could not find one. I was like, I can be bothered. Let me just wear this outfit because today was nice weather. Apple Watch, Pandora bracelet, and my Etsy rings. I haven't put on any earrings. Can I even find my ear under all of this? So, yeah, I haven't really put on any earrings because, like, what's the point? Makeup is my Naked Heat palette, and lips are Lime Crime's teddy bear. Yes. So, oh, and a Chanel necklace. Oh, and for you ladies that have seen the Dior underwear, I guess they're underwear, with the white strap that says Christian Dior, and God knows how much it is. I was looking for Calvin Klein to make it, but his is like Calvin Klein under here. Ain't nobody got, I can't be showing my belly. So I went into Victoria's Secret. I think it was on Friday or Thursday, and I was like, thank goodness they make it. So see how cool that is? It says Victoria's Secret. It's their t-shirt bra, so I bought it in this color and in the black color, but I love it. On the weekend I wore like an off-shoulder top and let the strap show. It's gonna be nice, you know, to wear with dresses and stuff. You know, it's like Christian Dior does it, but Victoria's Secret does it too. So, if you guys are looking for that look, go check out Victoria's Secret. They have them in a couple of colors. So, I bought it in the black and in the muted purple. Yay! I love it. I like how that looks. See? Yeah. Go. Yellow. Okay, anyway. I mean, when I go out, I have to put it up because I'm at work. I'm going to give anyone a heart attack. Yeah, so let me show you what I picked up. I have been going ham over sneakers. Ever since I wore my Coach sneakers last week, I'm like, I'm gonna get into the sneaker trend. I'm not gonna do the ugly stuff. Although I had a dream where I was falling in love with those horrid Louis Vuitton arch light, whatever you call those sneakers. My dream, I was like, oh my God, people on my channel are gonna hate me because I changed my mind. And you know, I woke up, I was like, oh, it's just a dream. I still hate those sneakers. But yeah, I may have bought another pair of Coach sneakers. And yesterday I bought a pair of Adidas that were so cute. I gotta show those to you. That'll look great with dresses too. And then I just bought a pair of slides. From the DSW. Because when I go away, I'm pretty much gonna be living in these. I bought these, I thought these were cute. I love the Adidas slides, they are the most comfortable things ever. Unfortunately, these are a 7 and I need a 6. So I'm gonna try, and they were all sold out. So I'm gonna see if I can find these in a 6. Actually, the sneakers, the Adidas sneakers I bought yesterday were, what were they? They were black and gold, just like this. I bought, they was at Finish Line. Lord & Taylor had them for 90. I was like, I'm not paying 90. Finish Line had them for 74. And I bought those, but when I went home, I looked online in Karma Loop. I had them for 54 and I got 20% off, so I got them down to like 40 something bucks. So, yay. I will show those to you. But yeah, these are these. And I bought the navy blue pair because actually I'm going to be taking, I think I'm taking these two on the trip. These definitely are going to be like my live-in shoes this summer, and I wanted the navy blue to go with jeans because I have the black pair already. So, yay. And I had like a birthday coupon plus I think 20% off of these, so they came down like 20 bucks each. But I really hope I can find these in a 6 because these Adidas runs big. I need a 6. The 7s, my feet are moving around too much. I could be having my toe grip onto the shoe and trying to hold on. So that's that. Yeah, so those are the purchases. I love this bra. I love it. And go check them out. I think they are two for 54. I think one is like 30, and then you get it, and if you buy two, it's like 2 for 54 or something like that. So very cool. Yeah. So that is my haunts for the weekend. You guys love the hair. I think I will, you know, it's more upkeep, but we'll see how long I keep it. It is a march. I have to get used to it. But sorry, allergies. But yeah, that's that. Anyway, guys, I will be talking to you tomorrow. Take care. Bye. Hey, YouTube. It is Wednesday, April the 24th. Gotta get out of here. I got 5 minutes to do this video. Yeah, so it is nice and sunny out, or it was, but I think it's gonna rain later. But anyway, whatever. I'm rambling. Really, I want to show you really quickly in my search for these white straps with black lettering like Dior. I found this bodysuit. It's a Calvin Klein bodysuit, and it has the Calvin Klein strap. I'm gonna try these on because I bought this before I found these bras. So this is the bodysuit. It's just, you know, a basic bodysuit. So I'm gonna try it on, see if I actually like it. I got this at Lord & Taylor from their friends and family, and I got it. I ended up getting it for $41. It's regularly $59. But because they had their 30% off, I got it for $41. So I'm gonna see if I like it. I'm gonna see if the belly is flat enough to wear it, under pants and skirts. And if I like it, I may just keep it, because I do like that Calvin Klein, and it's a little more versatile wherein you can wear it as a top. So I thought I would share that. And then quickly to the outfit of the day, because I'm wearing these pants that I might be wearing forever. I got them from H&M. I love them. So the pants are H&M, and the top is my J. Crew cashmere sweater, and then I'm wearing those floral flats from Zara. Yeah, so these pants are fabulous. I love this wide leg, and they're so comfortable on. I had to take an 8, but I love them. I think they're 39. They're still at Zara. They're still H&M. I think they're 39, and I had like 20% off or something, and I managed to get them for 24. But I really love them. Now I'm going to be looking for a pair. Actually, no, I'm not. not going to be looking for anything because come May, next week, no shopping. No shopping, at least for May. And then I'm going to try to continue that on through. I mean, little teeny little things that are, let's say, $45 and below, once every 2 weeks, just one cannot go to cold turkey, you know. When one has an addiction, you can't go cold turkey. You just can't because it's just not possible. It's not even recommended. So I'll give myself that. But anyway, but nothing for May. Nothing. Not even Mother's Day. All this Dior stuff I bought will suffice for Mother's Day. Nothing. Cold turkey. Whew. Me and Jane. Jane and me. Right, Jane?
Yes.
Anyway, let me get out of here. Quickly, earrings. I'm wearing my Dior earrings. I've got on some stacking rings here. These two are from Pandora, Etsy, Apple Watch. And I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Lipstick. I had something else on my makeup table, but I forgot to grab it. So this is just in my bag. This is Teddy Bear by Lime Crime, and still wearing, what am I wearing? What is this? Naked Heat palette on my eyes and my dual bag. All right, guys, so that is it for me today. Just threw on my mark by Marc Jacobs wool trench coat and my what is this, a Louis Vuitton scarf. I just love the way these pants fit. Love it. So breezy. Yeah. So that is it. I will be talking to you tomorrow. Take care. Bye. Hey YouTube, it is Thursday, April the 26th, and I am on my way to the gym. I am officially off work until May 7th. Yay! Trying to get in a last workout before I go to Antigua! That is where I'm going. Come on, man, you gotta pay attention. You can't just keep rolling and not looking. Gosh! So I figure it's safe enough to say where I'm going now. So I am going to Antigua. Yay! My husband was born in Antigua. He left there when he was 8 years old, so he's American. He hates to admit that, but he is. He's American. But anyway, it should be a good time. So yeah, I figured I'm going to try my hand at doing a little vlogging. So come with me to the gym. Last minute food shopping and shopping for little things I need from the gym, for the trip, packing, and yeah. Just finished my workout, and if I could bottle up the feeling that you get after you work out and somehow sell it without having to work out, I would be a billionaire. Off to Whole Foods to get my wellness shot. Ooh. I am nice and energized, and then I gotta go pick up the babies, who will zap my energy right away, and I am going the wrong way. Damn it. Then we've got to do the hair. I need to get a car holder for this phone before I get pulled over. Don't do this at home, folks. Deep condition the hair, and then I gotta go pick up some dry cleaning and then start packing tonight. Yay! Yay! Went to CVS and had my 25% off coupon in my bag, and I forgot to use it. And I love CVS because those coupons are serious. Oh well. Oh well. Next time.
Hi, can I get the Berry Blast, no dates, almond milk, but with apple as the base?
Okay.
Yeah.
And you said large?
Small. So good. So it's got strawberries, blueberries, apple, kale, pretty much all the berries. I don't like the dates. I don't want almond milk. I just want my berries. And it's good. Now we are off to pick up the babies from school. And then I gotta go to Walmart. Love the running around. So. So good after a workout. So good, period, but very good after a workout. Gotta keep the tummy flat for Antigua. Look who I got. Mm. Yeah, you can't have fast food all the time. That's daddy. What I'm going to pack. I'm so tired. It's like 11 o'clock. I am not in any way inspired for nightwear, mainly because it's an all-inclusive resort, and it's on like hills. Like it's like separate bungalows, and to get to your bungalow, you have to kind of climb a steep hill because each bungalow has like 360 views. So I am not bringing heels because that's pointless. So this is what I am, the dresses that I'm bringing. I don't care. I'm going for drinks, beach, sleep, repeat. So this is what I've come up with. This beautiful silk dress. It's strapless. It has this elastic whatever you want to call this. It goes over your boobs and then it flares out into all of these colors, beautiful colors. I got this from some sort of bazaar in Long Island years ago. I love this dress. It is beautiful. So I think that is a very island appropriate. This is another dress that I have never worn. I've had this dress for years, never wore it, took the tags off it. I'm bringing it with me now. It's the long maxi dress. It has a slit up the side. I kind of wish the slit was higher and I had time. I would have taken it in to get it the slit higher, but whatever. It's got this beautiful detail at the top, and I'm gonna bring my gold Kate Spade belt to go with that, and possibly the gold belt will go with this if I'm feeling belty. This dress is made, why is there no tag in it? I'm back. I don't know why there's no tag in this dress. Oh, here it is. I still have this tag on. I need to take it off. It is a small. I bought it from Bloomingdale's, and the brand is Charlie, what is that? Charlie Jade. But again, I got it years ago. It was actually on Anthropology, I think, and then I happened to see it on Bloomingdale's on sale. So that's pretty. I wore for my birthday. I think if we're gonna go out into St. John one night or wherever there's like, I think it's Shirley Heights has the bar club and it has like beautiful views. It has like beautiful views. So yeah, so I'm gonna bring that. And my other dress, it's a green dress from H&M. It is still in the cleaners. I have to go get it tomorrow. I was supposed to have it already, but today it was a nuts. So I have to go get that tomorrow and then pack that. So this is all the stuff I am going to bring. Most of it is already in here. I'll go through it with you in a minute. Oh, and I have to get the shirt that Lady B bought me. It's in my bag of new stuff. And add that to the pile to bring. Those look cute with some shorts. And yeah, I think those are the selection for the sunglasses. I've got my Dior, got my oversized Clubmaster with the pink, they need to be cleaned, and my Karen Walker tortoise shell. I've got my gold and black Adidas, navy blue Adidas, and these are the sandals I will be wearing to spice things up. You might actually see me in these all the time. My bag of choice is my Louis Vuitton pochette, and I've got a couple of strap options that I'm gonna bring. The leather strap option, and then long chain strap option, and then the short chain option. So that is as versatile as a little bag, as this bag is so versatile. And I will, don't mind bringing that. And then my Keep All 45, which I should have got the 50, but we're going to just keep that to ourselves. I've got the Unmentionables, which I actually need to take out because I need to get it in different sizes. That black Victoria's Secret bra. I showed you the purple one with the white straps. Will come in handy. I'm bringing one because the dresses I need. Oh, that reminds me. I need to bring a strapless bra. Let us see what else we've got going here. All right. I'm going to actually have to take all this stuff out because I have to repack. So, shirt from Zara. We've got more Unmentionables over there. And I am going to be living it up in white tees. That's actually for me to travel back in. What else have we got here? Oh, another white tee. Another white tee from Zara. This one is V-neck. It's got wider opening sleeves and it's kind of cropped. I bought nighties over there. Okay. And then this is basically what I'm bringing. Just my favorite Free People shorts. Actually, both of these are from Free People. I love Free People shorts. I'm just bringing these and white t-shirts. Where are my other white t-shirts? Yep. I am white t-shirts in it to death. And these are also from Zara. These are last year. I think Zara still has these actually again this year. So I'm going to have to go rebuy these because I love them. Actually, this one's from The Gap. This one's from The Gap. It's like an oversized tank. It has a longer back. And this one is from Zara. Same concept. Longer back. I'm going to be wearing those. Just bringing those just in case. I just want to be white and fresh. And then I've got Miss Lady B's top that I'm going to throw on one day as well. Not perfect. That will go with shorts. What else? What else? I was going to bring... I've got my hat. Let me chat. I was going to bring these pants from Zara, but I don't think I'm going to. They're paper bag waist pants. They're really cute. I love them. But they're heavy. And I don't think I need them. I keep saying, oh, I should bring a pair of pants or bring... I can't be bothered bringing like 1,000 things. So these are staying at home. And I make better use of these in New York. Yeah. Let me show you some new stuff I got too. So yeah, that's the overall, you know, portrait of what I'm bringing. Oh, wait a minute. I need to show you my bathing suits. Still in there. I hope all this stuff is going to fit. This is Trina Turk onesie. Love that. And we've got our Kate Spade. Let me get that out of the way. Top. Kate Spade. Really pretty scalloped edge top that is going to go with my new bottoms I bought. I think that'll go very nicely. These again are from Made by Dawn. I got these from Revolve. So I think that'll be really cute. And I was dedicating myself to the gym so that I won't have a tummy in these. But I think they're very cute, very pretty. I'm loving that I can wear bikinis again because they're making them high-waisted. Yeah, that's that one. And then, I have another Kate Spade. Is that all of them? No, I got one more in there. Okay. Another Kate Spade. That one just has a bow at the top. It's a onesie. And then... I'm so tired, guys. You have no idea. Who is this by? Nanette Lepore. This one is by. I love the colors on this. Again, this... working out so that my belly would be flatter in this. For some reason, this shows off my little pudge more. But I love the colors. So, those are the bathing suits. Yeah. So, sorry, this was a little bit of a mess. And not as organized as I would want it. But, again, it's 10:36, and I still have to give the babies a bath. And I got to pack all this stuff better. And there, all of this stuff has to go in there. That's the toiletries, makeup bag, that has to go in there. And all of it, well, it should fit. That, this, shoes, the hat, yeah, and the curling iron. Yeah, so let me show you really quickly my new sneakers since I am in... Two sneakers. Look at these I got from Adidas. They're really, really cute. They are $84.99, but they were on sale at Finish Line for $74. The guy gave me a discount because they were the last pair, but I have to return these. These are a 6. I wear a 7.5 in pointy shoes and a 7 usually, but these are a 6. They fit, but my toe is like right there. Very comfortable. Otherwise, they're very comfortable. When I came home, I searched the web and found them on Karma Loop for $40-something. I got them on sale for $40-something. So I think these would look really cute with dresses as well as shorts and of course pants and what have you. So I thought they were cute. So yay. Love them. They are so comfortable.
so comfortable, so I can't wait till the 6.5 comes. They're going to come when I'm away.
Right. And then I bought the Coach sneakers, and Bloomingdale's is really getting on my nerves because, look, two pairs, and both pairs are unacceptable. Unacceptable. I don't know why people, when they try on stuff, don't, like, take time and do it right so that they don't dirty it up for the next person if they know you're going to return it. All right, so these are originally $225, but Bloomingdale's had a private sale where every $100 you spend, you get $25 off. So I managed to get, is this a bad pair? I managed to get $50 off them. But, I think this is a bad pair. I love them. I really, really do love them. And I'm sorry I'm giving you guys no mug shots of any of these, but you'll see them eventually. I love them. I absolutely love them. Look at that. Leather, heart, suede. They kind of give me Gucci vibe somewhat with the red and the just the white. It's just beautiful. But look at that. No. No, someone like wore, I don't know. It's all dirty and scuffed here. No. I want a fresh pair. No. No. And then I had, these were the original ones I ordered at $225. These are the original ones I ordered at the $225 price, and then like a couple of days later, Bloomingdale's had the sale, so I reordered it. So I reordered it, you know, and I would return the original price ones, and I reordered it hoping too that I would get a fresh pair. No, these were even worse off than. First of all, whoever wore it outside. Is this the bad pair? Oh, where is it? I was like, what is going on with the customer service here? I was like, no, Bloomingdale's, no. In which case, yeah, look at the dirt on there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's all dirty and scuffed up. And it's been, you know, it's all the bottoms. You could tell someone wore them around. They're all creased. I was like, no, not for this amount of money. I'm sorry. And they're sold out on the Coach. What, apparently, it's their last pair. We'll see how those come. And then I ordered another pair from Saks. So I'm going to see which one I like. And if I get a good fresh pair, then I'll keep the fresh pair. Like, come on. You're paying a lot of money for these. They should be, you know, you should tell your customers, look, if it comes back scuffed, you bought it, you know? But I really, really love them. I think they're going to go really cute with dresses, skirts, pants, anything. So these are the Keith Haring and Coach collaboration sneakers from Coach. Look at that. God, so annoying. Yep. And that's it. No more sneakers for me. All right, guys. So quickly, let me tell you what I wore yesterday. What did I wear yesterday? I didn't even do a outfit of the day because it's a mess. I gotta clean up. I was so busy at work trying to get things settled, but basically I wore this Zara floral top with these actually with my J. Crew a moss colored pants. And do I even remember the shoes I wore? I do not remember the shoes I wore. Gosh, I don't remember the shoes I wore. You'll see them on the video. I am exhausted. Absolutely exhausted. So I have got to clean up this mess. I've got to finish packing. And then I've got to get the babies to bed. So I will be talking to you guys next week after I am on my vacation. I will do my best to vlog and upload for you guys on Instagram if I have Wi-Fi there, because my husband booked me a place that does not have TV or and has questionable Wi-Fi. So we'll see. But I hope you guys enjoy and take care, and see you next week. Bye. My.